Today on our 2017 Hyundai Elantra, we're going to be taking a look at and showing you how to install the Titan Chain Alloy Snow Tire Chains, part number TC1540. So here's what our chains look like when they're fully installed, and these are going to give us that extra traction whether we're driving on ice or snow. It's going to feature square links that are in a diamond pattern shape to give more tire coverage and get that extra traction. Our links are going to be smaller than most square link chains, and since they form that diamond pattern, they're going to give us adequate traction, but also a smooth ride. It's going to feature a built-in tensioner, which is going to help the fit of our chains and make sure we have a nice secure fit. Our chains are SAE Class S chains, which means they're going to work well and designed to work with vehicles with limited wheel well clearance. Our chains are going to have a maximum speed rating of 30 miles an hour, and they do come in a pair. They also come with a reusable storage tote, so we can keep it in our trunk and we'll have that extra traction whenever we need it. Now that we've gone over some of the features, let's show you how easy it is to get them installed. With our Elantra, we're going to be using tire size 205/55R16, and we're going to be putting our tires chains on the front since it is front wheel drive. The first thing we're going to want to do is we're going to lay our chains out flat, and we're going to make sure that there's no tangles or any kinks in our chains. Now before we get ready to put them on, I just want to mention there's going to be some loops here where our links are connected. Now we want to make sure that the round edge is against our tire and not the edge that has the two ends on it. Now you'll notice in our chain there's going to be a center section where each side is separated. Now we're going to try to get this as center as we can, and we're going to go ahead and take the end of our chain and we're going to come around the back side of our tire. Now once we have it looped around the back, we're going to bring both ends up to the top of the tire. Now there is a little notch in here, and we're going to take the cable end, feed it into the notch, and it'll lock into place. With the center connection made, we're going to start bringing our chains towards the front. So we're going to pull all the excess chain up and around, and we're going to do that on both sides. Now we have our chains pulled forward, we're going to find the green hook and the yellow loop. I'm going to hook the green section onto the red yellow chain right here. We can now go ahead and pay attention to our gray or silver chain and the yellow hook over here. Now we're going to take our chain and we're going to put it into the channel. We're going to pull as much of the slack out as we can, and then we're going to come back towards the way we came, towards these red loops. I'm going to go through one loop, then I'm going to stretch my rubber band section here across to the opposite side and hook it onto the yellow chain. Now I do want to mention this hook that you're hooking onto the chain, you want to make sure that it's facing away from the tire. With the chain fully installed, now would be a good time to drive forward a few feet, get out, check your connections, and make any adjustments that you may need. And then I'll finish up our look at the Titan Chain Alloy Snow Tire Chains, part number TC1540, on our 2017 Hyundai Elantra.
Click the link below to shop, learn more, or visit us at etrailer.com.